declared that he would brew the serpent's head.